How very curious.
Very merry unbirthday.
A very merry unbirthday. A very merry unbirthday
to us.
Ah, very merry birthday to me.
To who?
To me.
Oh, you.
A very merry birthday to you.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Oh, me.
It's all congratulations with another cup of tea. A very merry birthday.
But I thought there was plenty of room.
Ah, but it's very rude to sit down without being invited.
I'll say it's rude. It's very, very rude indeed.
Very, very, very rude indeed.
Oh, I'm very sorry. But I did enjoy your singing, and I wondered if you could tell me...
You enjoyed our singing?
Oh, what a delightful time. Is that... I'm so excited. We never get compliments. You must have a cup of tea.
Ah, yes, indeed. The tea. You must have a cup of tea.
That would be very nice. I'm sorry I interrupted your birthday party. Thank you.
Birthday? My dear child, this is not a birthday party.
Of course not. This is an unbirthday party.
Unbirthday? Well, I'm sorry, but I don't quite understand.
It's very simple. Now, 30 days have set. No. Well, an unbirthday, if you have a birthday, then you... She doesn't know what an unbirthday is.
How silly! Ah, shall elucidate. Now, statistics prove that you've won... Birthday.
Imagine, just one birthday every year.
Ah, but there are 364 unbirthdays.
Precisely why we're gathered here to cheer.
Why, then today is my unbirthday, too.
It is?
What a small world this is.
In that case, a very merry unbirthday.
To me?
To you.
A very merry unbirthday.
From me?
For you.
Now blow the candle out, my dear, and make your wish come true.
A merry, merry unbirthday to you.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. How I wonder what you're at. Up above the world you fly, like a tea tray in the sky.